Alright guys, welcome back sa ating YouTube channel. So for today's video, sisilipin natin at pag-aaralan itong bagong play to earn NFT game. Ang tawag sa kanya is Chumbi Valley. Okay? So nung nabasa ko yung light paper nila, so nagandahan ako sa structures and programs nila. And also this project looks very promising and talagang high potential siya na mag-boom. Okay? So before we start reading the light paper, so if you are new to this channel, so please hit like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell for more cryptocurrency and play to earn NFT games. Okay, so let's start. So punta tayo ngayon sa kanilang light paper. So check natin. So what is Chumbi Valley? Okay, yung iba Chumbi, Chumbi. So anything you can pronounce, okay lang yan. Sabi dito, Chumbi Valley is an enchanting role-playing blockchain game being built on Polygon. The game will be playable in app form, launching on Android, iOS, and PC. All in-game items and creatures are blockchain-based tokens and NFTs. Chumbi Valley's visual and gameplay are inspired by Zelda, Stardew Valley, Pokemon, and Studio Ghibli. Okay guys, so dito pa lang sa first statement nila. So sabi, yung Chumbi Valley is being built on Polygon. Okay, on Polygon blockchain or Polygon network. So meaning, kapag yung mga games nito is backed by Polygon, malaki ang hatak niya sa market na this game will become stable and continue to progress. So magandang credentials ng Polygon at this is very stable. Okay? And available sila sa Android, iOS, and PC. Sabi dito, inspired by Zelda, Stardew Valley, Pokemon, and Studio Ghibli. So guys, kung nakapaglaro na kayo nun, is makaka-relate kayo sa graphics nila. Okay? So, zoom in natin. So guys, ito yung graphics nila ni Chumbi Valley. So, tingnan nyo mapuno. So, very related or similar sa nilalaro natin mga early games, no? Pokemon or Zelda. So, very similar and nakaka-relate tayo. Okay? And as you can see, so meron siyang ano, different scene or different scenario. Merong umaga tsaka gabi. So dito umaga, dito naman gabi. Yung mga players ay magkakaroon ng rich game experience. Okay? And sabi dito, players will be immersed in a mystical forest and spend many relaxing hours raising creatures called Chumbi. Most excitingly, players and Chumbi can work together to earn cryptocurrency by farming, exploring, crafting, breeding, battling, and more. Okay, so marami tayong magagawang activity dito sa loob ng Chumbi gameplay. Okay, kung trip mo mag-farm, okay lang, no? Kung trip mo mag-explore, meron sila, no? Kung trip mo mag-craft, trip mo mag-breed, at makipag-battle, no? Meron sila, kompleto sila. So parang all-in-one package na sila. And most of all, so lahat sila ay nag-earn ng cryptocurrency. No, kahit anong gawin mong farming, exploring, crafting, etc. So, nag-earn tayo ng cryptocurrency. Okay? So, ito yung maganda sa game na ito. Marami tayong papipilian ng mga activities. Okay? Okay, sabi rito, what are Chumbi? By the way pala, no, sabi rito, the plural of Chumbi is also called Chumbi. So, kung marami sila, Chumbi pa rin. Hindi sila Chumbis, okay? So, Chumbi ang tawag nila kahit marami. So, what are Chumbi? So sabi rito, Chumbi are adorable bipedal creatures that inhabit a lush and mysterious forest valley. They have a spiritual connection to the forest and use magical spells to maintain and protect it. Okay, so ito yung itsura ng mga Chumbi. Okay, so in this picture, ma-observe na natin na meron sila mga types. So this one is a plant type, Chumbi. Ito naman, water type, Chumbi. And this one is fire type, Chumbi. So very related sa Pokemon. And sabi rito, getting your first Chumbi. Okay, Chumbi Valley will be free to start. Okay, so sa simula pa lang, wala tayong ilalabas na pera kasi free to start. Okay, you will be paired with an Ancestor Chumbi to get you started on your adventure. Ancestor Chumbi can help you with basic tasks but cannot be sold or traded. Okay, so initially, bibigyan tayo ng Chumbi para makapaglaro, makapag-start maglaro. But hindi natin siya mabibenta or matitrade sa market. So this will be our, kumbaga, startup para ma-experience natin yung gameplay. Para ma-explore natin kung gaano kaganda ang Chumbi Valley. Okay? Okay, sabi rito, ways to increase your Chambi's earning potential. So, meron tayong 3 ways para makapag-earn yung mga Chambi natin. So, number 1 is Chambi level. Okay, battle against wild curse Chambi and other trainers to increase your Chambi's level. A Chambi with a higher level can defeat stronger foe and earn more. Okay, so palevel natin palevel yung Chambi natin para makapag-earn tayo ng more rewards. Okay, next is Chambi spells. Send your Chambi to the Chambi Sage and learn spells. Increasing your Chambi's spell level will allow it to gather valuable tokenized resources even when you are offline. So, ito yung isa sa maganda sa Chambi. We can earn, okay, even we are offline. And next, itong Chambi happiness. Sabi rito, feed your Chambi its favorite food to increase its happiness level. A higher happiness level equals a higher interest rate APY when a Chambi is assigned to the Shrine of Giving. So possible ito yung ano, parang staking nila kasi may word na APY. Okay? So kapag maganda yung ano, yung happiness, mataas yung happiness ng Chambi mo, so makapag-earn ka na mas higher interest rate. So punta naman tayo sa Chambi body parts. Okay, sabi rito, each Chambi is a unique NFT creature made up of a rare combination of type, coat, ears, horns, eyes, mouth, and pattern. Chambi have a main type and a coat type, but these don't have too much. You can even have a river type Chambi with a flame type coat. In total, there are 15 main types, each with 10 coat variations. This means that there are 150 coats that can appear on any type of Chambi. Combining type of coat with hundreds of body parts and patterns results in almost infinite unique Chambi. So as we can see, so itong body parts ng Chambi, so meron tayong tinatawag na main type at saka yung coat type. So ang type niya is insect, so yung pinaka breed niya is insect, and ang kanyang coat type, yung coat is yung nasa parang damit niya, yung nakabalot sa kanya. So yung coat type is flower. Okay? And also meron siyang mga body parts, so eyes, so mouth, ears, and horns. And also this pattern, itong nasa gitna. So, sabi rito, combining type and coat with hundreds of body parts and patterns results in almost infinite unique Chambi. Okay, so the possibilities of breeding result is endless. Okay? So, meaning, magiging unique yung ating Chambi. Then, punta tayo sa Chambi breeding chart. Okay? So, every specific breed is under siya ng kanya-kanya mga tier. Okay? So, tier 1, ito yung mga breed nila. Okay? Tier 2, ito. Tier 3, and tier 4. Ngayon, ang sabi rito, you can breed any type of Chambi together. Breeding compatible types will result in a chance to create higher tier Chambi types. Okay? So, for example, meron tayo yung Chambi na neutral type, tsaka forest type. So, kapag pinag-breed natin siya, is merong lalabas na feather type na Chambi. Okay? Pero ang sinabi rito, will result in a chance. Okay? So, pag nag-breed tayo nito, nag-combine tayo, so, this is only a chance na maka-produce tayo ng feather breed na Chambi. Okay? So, kung di tayo gaano pinalad sa breeding, siguro ang lalabas is another neutral or another forest pag nag-breed sila. And also, same as tier 2. No? Kapag nag-pair kayo ng tier 2, feather and crystal, so merong lalabas na creature type na Chambi if you are very lucky. Okay, so same din sa Pokemon gameplay. So sa Pokemon is pero doon tinatawag na breeding din. Okay, kung yung male and female Pokemon ibibreed mo para manganak, so naging itlog yun. Okay, so same na same sa Chambi Valley. Okay, next ito naman, Chambi battle. Okay, so attacks, effects, and abilities. When a Chambi is born, it inherits 2 attack moves, 2 effect moves, and an ability from its genetics. A Chambi's first attack move is based on its main type, and its second attack move is based on its coat type. This will result in some interesting battle strategies and team building meta. Okay, so kapag makikipag-battle na tayo, so yung mga Chambi natin is mayroong mga attacks. Okay, yung first 2 attacks is manggagaling sa kanyang inherit. Okay? So, ang main type niya is void. So, ito yun. Then, coat type niya is crystal. Okay? So, ang magiging attack niya is shadow absorb. Okay, based on his main type. And second attack is Luminous Rush based on its code type. So Crystal, so Luminous Rush ang kanyang attack. And two effect moves. Okay? So first effect is yung Ice. So meron siyang skill na Lunalier. Okay? Okay, sa mouth niya, pwedeng Light Bite ang kanyang magiging effect. And also the pattern ability. Okay? So yung pattern niya is ito yung mga nasa gitna. Sample natin dito. Yan, pattern. Okay? So meron siyang ability na Shade Walker. Okay? So meron dito Eyes and Mouth sa kanyang effect. Okay? Eyes and Mouth. So siguro sa ibang chambi na makukuha nyo, magkakaroon din kayo ng effect. Pwedeng sa horn manggaling or sa ears. Okay? Kasi kasama yun sa body parts. Okay? So pwedeng horn or ears. Then, now let's go to the battle strategy. Okay? The Chambi Valley battle system is a creative mix of Pokemon style battles with an extra layer of strategy. Easy to learn but difficult to master. Chambi earn XP and level up by winning battles. Each time a Chambi levels increase by 5, it will need to eat a candied apple to progress to the next level. You can craft candied apples by combining lucky stars plus apples. Okay, so dito sa chart na ito, talagang Pokemon based siya na strategy, battle style. Type niya is neutral, so ano to, wala kang weakness, tsaka strength. So dito naman pa forest type, yung ang iyong Chambi, so mahina siya sa fire, insect, ano to, frost or snow, tsaka sa feather or mga flying type. And then malakas naman siya sa water type, ground type, rock type or mountain type. So guys, so makaka-relate tayo sa battle strategy na ito kung nakapaglaro tayo ng Pokemon. And then also, sabi dito, Cursed Chambi. Chambi are peaceful and loyal by nature but a dark forest presence is cursing them. Cursed Chambi will attack anything. Defeat them to banish the curse, gain XP, and earn lucky stars. Makakapag-gain tayo ng lucky stars kapag na-defeat natin itong mga Cursed Chambi. Kasi yung lucky stars na to, need natin gamitin. Mag-craft tayo ng candied apples. Okay? By combining lucky stars and apples. Okay? Yung lucky stars makukuha dito sa natalo nating mga Cursed Chambi. And then apples, siguro madali lang makakuha niya or makabili niyan. And then ikakraft natin. Okay? So kapag na-craft natin 'to, meron tayong candied apples. Okay? Itong candied apples, ito yung ipapakain natin sa mga Chambi natin kapag nag-reach ng level 5. Kapag yung first Chambi mo is nag-level na, level 1, papuntang level 5. So, need mong pakainin ng candied apples para mapunta sa level 6. Pagdating ng level 10, hindi na siya magle-level hanggat hindi mo pinapakain ng candied apples ulit. Okay? So, ganun din yan. And so on. Every 5 levels, need mong pakainin ng candied apples. And also the gameplay. So, forest, exploration, and farming. So, ito yung main gameplay ng Chambi Valley. So, forest home. Wake up in a relaxing forest valley and meet your first Chambi. Learn to work together as you live off the land and expand your Chambi team. Gather resources to craft usable NFT items and decorate your world. Clear the overgrowth, build a home, and become an expert Chambi trainer. Okay, parang dito is meron kang tinatawag na land, may sarili kang lupa. So, pwede kang magtayo ng bahay at magtanim. And doon ka mag-train ng iyong Chambi sa forest home. Next is exploration. Power up an ancient portal and step through with your Chambi by your side. Explore randomly generated terrain in various biomes. Find rare NFT items and encounter cursed Chambi in the wild. Day and night cycles, weather and seasons will ensure that exploration stays fresh and exciting. Okay, so ito na yung sinasabi ko kanina guys, na balik tayo sa taas. Ito. Ito siguro yung forest natin na pwede tayo magtanim, mag-alaga ng mga Chambi. Okay, mag-farm ba to? At magtayo ng bahay. Okay, ito naman yung portal na tinatawag. Kung saan pwede tayong pumasok with different weather cycles, no? Day and night, rainy, stormy, okay, o windy. And kung saan pwede tayong makapag-hunt ng mga cursed Chambi to earn lucky stars. Okay? And also farming. Okay? Find rare seeds and start a farm to grow forest crops that have many uses. Crops are tokenized. They need to be watered regularly and will grow on blockchain-based time. Certain crops can even be combined with lucky stars to make a Chambi's favorite food. Ayan, guys. So, nandito yung mga tanim-tanim. Okay? So, kung fan kayo ng Harvest Moon. Ayan. So, makaka-relate tayo dito. Okay. So, pwede tayo magtanim daw dito, guys. At makakapag-earn tayo ng mga crops. Which will be, sabi rito, which will have many uses. So, yung crops na tinatanim natin are tokenized at magagamit sa iba't ibang paraan. Okay? So, mamaya i-check natin yan. At pwede natin i-combine yung mga lucky stars natin na nakuha. Okay, lucky stars is makukuha natin sa mga na-hunt natin ng mga cursed jambi. Okay? So, yung crops natin, lagyan daw natin ng lucky stars para maging pagkain ng ating mga jambi. So, favorite, magiging favorite food ng mga jambi natin. So, napakaganda ng game system na ito. Also, part ng gameplay nila is yung offline earning. So, ito yung isa sa mga gusto rin natin. No? If tayo ay busy, busy tayo sa real world, no? So, pwede tayo maging offline. Mag-offline tayo, pero kumikita pa rin tayo. Okay? Sabi dito, Chambi are masters of the land. They can learn spells that will enable them to automatically gather tokenized resources even while you are offline. Send your Chambi to the Chambi Sage and it can learn spells to water crops, chop wood, collect stone, catch fish, and more. Okay, so yung mga Chambi natin, ilalagay daw natin sa Chambi Sage. Okay? Yung spells na matututunan nila is makakapag ano sila. Pwede lang magamit sa pagdidilig, no? Pag-chop ng woods, collect stones, catch fish, and more. Okay? Next is Chambi Lending. Chambi Valley will feature a safe built-in lending system that will allow anyone to easily lend or borrow Chambi. Players can lend out their Chambi and automatically collect an adjustable percentage of all earnings that are made by their borrowed Chambi. This will allow for exciting Chambi businesses to form which will further power the ecosystem. Alright, so guys, ito nga. So, isa sa magandang features ni Chambi is yung Chambi lending. So, siguro in time, magmamahal na yung presyo ng Chambi. So, yung mga late nang pumasok sa game na ito is naabotan nila yung malaking price ng Chambi. At siguro medyo hindi pa nila kayang i-afford. So, meron doon tinatawag na Chambi lending. Okay, so pwede kang manghiram or magpaupa ng iyong mga Chambi. Kung ikaw ay may-ari ng Chambi at pinarenta mo sa ibang players, so pares kayo ay magkakaroon ng earnings. Okay, so itong part na to is malamang ano to. Ito yung tinatawag na scholarship. Okay, kung Axie may scholar, ito rin. Dito na papasok yung scholarship kasi pwede tayong mag players can lend out their Chambi. Okay? To other players, okay? So, ayun nga, confirm na siguro to na scholarship, okay? And then also Chambi Village. Okay, Chambi Village will feature plots of land with NFT ownership. Here you will find other players and their Chambi working on their plots, chatting, showing off rare items, shopping, and more. Landowners will also have access to special events, such as capturing wild Chambi and fighting together in raids against giant cursed Chambi. So, meron ding land features itong Chambi. Okay, ang tawag sa kanila is Chambi Village. So, you need to get your land para gawa mo itong mga activities nito. Okay, together with your mga siguro kapitbahay mo, may mga landowners din, okay? And also guys, this is one of the best part ng Chambi Valley is yung play to earn nila, okay? So, ways to earn in Chambi Valley, so napakaraming ways to earn, guys, okay? And then play to save, okay? Sabi rito, we are excited to announce that Chambi Valley will feature the first fully gamified high interest stablecoin savings account. So, meron dalawang token na gagamitin. These are stablecoin, sabi nila, para magkaroon tayo ng savings account. Okay? Sabi dito, high interest stablecoin. Okay? So, maganda talaga kapag stablecoin kasi hindi siya gaano affected sa fluctuation or volatility ng coin. Okay? So, may mga coins na nagda-drop na value, mga 30%, no, 60% pababa, negative 60%. Okay, unlike sa mga stable coins, so small percentage lang ang kanilang nababawas. Like BUSD, okay, Tether, and others. Okay? So maganda na maging stable coin to para if there are any market fluctuations or volatility na mangyari, katulad ng Bitcoin na nag-crash, okay, so lahat apektado. So kung naka-stable coin ito is very short lang or minimal lang yung losses natin sa price, okay? So that's my point of view. Okay. And also marketplace. Okay, so ito yung marketplace nila. So online marketplace, our web-based marketplace will be a crucial part of the Chambi Valley ecosystem. The marketplace will encourage players to work hard on acquiring and improving rare Chambi and items. Sa online marketplace nila, merong buy, sell, and trade. Okay? Chambi land plots, cosmetics, game items, crafts, resources, and more. Okay? So yung mga tinanim daw natin, yung mga crafts kanina, nasa previous discussion natin, so pwede nating ibenta. And also this wandering trader. Okay? Okay, the wandering trader can be found setting up shop around your forest home. His shop inventory changes each day and all players will see the same items for sale. These game items are NFTs and some will even be scarce with limited quantities. The trader's wear will include useful items, seeds, Chambi cosmetics, player cosmetics, decorative items, and more. The trader will also buy crops and resources from the player in the exchange of lucky stars. Meron diyang wandering trader dun sa ating ano, forest home. Okay, sa bahay natin. So, mag-appear siya para makabili tayo ng mga items or mag-sell. Okay? Siguro ito ay ano, NPC o non-player character na pumunta sa bahay nyo or sa land nyo or forest nyo. And dun siya mag-set up ng shop. And each day, nagpapalit siya ng mga paninda niya. Okay? Okay, so ito yung tokenomics. So, ang Chambi token is CHMB. Okay, sinerge ko na siya sa CoinGecko at sa MarketCap. So, wala pa siya, hindi pa napapakita. So, yung tokenomics nila, ito yung mga distribution. Okay? Ang total max supply is 300 million. Initial circulating supply is 6 million. So, kung mapapansin natin sa tokenomics nila, yung staking is malaki yung percentage, which is 24%. Okay? And it's unlocked over 4 years. So, these are the tokenomics distribution. Okay? Okay, deflationary, 2% of all purchases and fees will be burned. Okay guys, so another part ng tokenomics is yung lucky stars. So, token pala yun, yung lucky stars na nabanggit natin kanina is LSTS. Okay, sinerge ko na rin to sa CoinGecko tsaka sa CoinMarketCap. So, wala pa sila. So, yung lucky stars is nakukuha natin sa paghahunt ng mga cursed Chambi. Okay, so ito yung mga features niya guys. Okay, so have time to read na lang. Okay? So, okay, ito yung isa sa pinaka-interesting sa tokenomics ni Chambi is yung Chambi Treasury. Okay? Sabi nito, when the Chambi Treasury is live, it will begin to receive 75% of all game revenue and 30% of staking yield. This will strengthen the play-to-earn ecosystem and Chambi's value as a large portion of the Treasury's fund will be shared to players and holders each week. The treasury will also be used for planting real trees, charity donations, in-game events, and more. Funding decisions will be made in conjunction with Chambi's holders via governance voting. Okay guys, so yung 75% ng all game revenue, tsaka 30% na galing sa staking yield, lahat yon ay mapupunta sa Chambi treasury. Okay? Which will strengthen the play-to-earn ecosystem. Okay, para may pambayad sila sa mga naglalaro. And also, strengthen the value ng Chambi token. Okay? And sabi rito, lahat ng mga players and holders ay mabibigyan ng share each week. So, every week, meron tayong matatanggap na token. Okay? And ito sa isa sa pinakamaganda. Yung portion ng funds nila sa Chambi Treasury is gagamitin sa pagpa-plant ng real trees. Okay, totoong puno. And tsaka charity donations, okay? So this is a big plus, no, para sa akin kasi may tumutulong sila sa environment and syempre sa mga tao din mismo. And also, ito rin isa sa pinakamaganda, funding decisions will be made in conjunction with Chambi holders via governance voting, okay? So for example, merong event si Chambi, okay? So mamimili siya ng mga charity donation, may pagbibigyan ng charity donation. So, tayo bilang mga Chambi holders, pwede tayong bumoto. Okay? Kung ano yung pipiliin natin. Okay? So, meron ditong democracy. Okay? So, maganda itong game ito kasi hindi siya kontrolado ng isang may-ari. So, hindi siya authoritative, kundi democratic to. Okay? Sabi ito, many of the most successful crypto projects and protocols have one key attribute in common. They generate their own revenue. Chambi Valley will generate revenue in various ways. Okay? So, ang susi pala sa pagiging successful ng mga crypto projects is sila mismo dapat sa sarili nila ay nagkakaroon or nag-generate ng sariling revenue. Okay? So, dapat yung ginagawa nilang gameplay or tokenomics is dapat meron silang nakukuha ring revenue. Kasi yun yung magagamit nila sa pambayad sa mga players and strengthen the coin value. Okay? So, ito yung mga ways of earning or getting revenue ng Chambi. So, napakarami. And also, guys, sabi rito, they generate their own revenue. Kung babalik tayo sa tokenomics, ayan. Okay, pangalawa sa pinakamalaki na part ng ecosystem ng tokenomics is yung sa team. Okay? Sa buong team ng Chambi Valley. Okay? So, 20%. Okay? Okay, para dito yan. Okay? So, they can generate their own revenue. So, talagang magtatagal itong project na ito at mag-i-improve pa. Okay? And also, NFT token and land sales. So, yung Chambi NFT pre-sale, okay, to be announced. Okay, Chambi token sales to be announced then. Chambi village pre-sale to be announced. Okay? So, announcement is via Twitter, Discord, and Telegram. Okay? So, click nyo lang yan. And lastly, yung kanilang roadmap. So, stage 1, project concept. So, lahat na may mga white na color is ito yung mga ano na, nagawa na. Okay? Na-done na. Itong mga gantong kulay is, ano pa lang, upcoming pa lang. Okay? So, project concept. Okay na. Determine game mechanics. Okay? Maganda. Chambi design concept. Okay? Tapos na. Which is, so, stunning. No? Sobrang ganda. Mini site launch. Okay? So, siguro ito yun. Mini site nila. So, wala pang ano, wala pang gaanong buttons. Social media presence. They are active in social media. Instagram and Facebook ads. Okay, tapos na rin. Nagpe-prepare sila sa marketing nila para makilala pa lalo si Chambi Valley by placing ads on Facebook and Instagram. So, that's good. Check. So, done na. NFT giveaways and art contest. Tapos na ata sila rito. Hindi tayo nakasali. Okay, and 20-page light paper release. So, ito na yun. Page 20. Yan. So, done na rin. So, hinihintay na natin itong press release articles, social media influencers, and much-awaited private sale. Okay? Then, stage 2. Ito yung mga list nila. Stage 3, stage 4. So, napakarami lang programs to be launched soon. Okay? And also, guys, sa Telegram group nila, sabi rito, our team have been blockchain enthusiasts since early 2016. With a strong history in business operation, server maintenance, e-commerce, web game design, UI, UX, marketing, and team management in the Web 2 and gaming industries, our founders had previously founded and successfully run a web design studio for 8 years and a mobile gaming studio for 3 years, wanting to pivot fully into gaming industry. The team behind Chambi Valley is now made up of the founders and employees of these businesses. They have now completely shut down the web design studio and all other gaming projects to focus 100% on Chambi. We will releasing full team details in our full website launch coming soon. Itong mga team ng Chambi, nag-take sila ng risk, okay? So sabi rito, meron silang founded na web design studio for 8 years, okay? So matatag na 'yon. And also mobile gaming studio for 3 years. Okay? So, 2 years is, medyo stable na. So, may na-found silang gantong company, na-establish na company. Pero, anong ginawa nila? Okay? They have now completely shut it down. Okay? Nag-risk sila, no? Nag-take sila ng risk. Sinara nila itong company na to, na ginawa nila for 8 years and 3 years. And, so, lahat ng founders and employees is napunta na sa Chambi Valley. Okay? Para makapag, focus ng 100%. Grabe. So, grabe talaga. So, nakita natin yung dedication nila, yung risk na ginawa nila, okay? Para lang sa game na ito. Okay? So, very talaga. Mga risk taker sila. Okay? Okay, so, napaka ganda ang ginawa nilang strategy. Okay? Very risky, but they step into the risk para lang sa project na ito na Chambi Valley. Okay? So, nandito na yung full support nila. Lahat ng founders and employees. So, okay guys, that's it for today's video. So, kami natutunan tayo about sa Chambi Valley. And if you are new to this channel, so make sure na hit natin yung like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell for more updates ng Chumbi Valley. Okay? So, see you guys next time and God bless.